What's going on, guys? Moose78 back at you with another American Truck Simulator video. This is my Let's Play series, Stories in the Road. Upload this every Tuesday and Thursday. Hope you're all having a fantastic day, by the way. Now, the last run got pretty damn sketchy. We'll get into that here in a second. We are in Sacramento. We're going to pick up this reefer. And once we get all hooked up, we'll take a look at where we're going. Now, we're heading down into, I believe it's Flagstaff. We'll get all those details here in a second. Yeah, so I tried recording another episode there just a little bit ago, and it got all sorts of hairy, just all sorts of issues, all sorts of gremlins popped up. Shadowplay crashed, Audacity crashed. Audacity is the program I use to record my commentary. Hop in the interior view, see if we can get it hooked up that way. Should have enough room to get pulled up here now. Make a proper backup attempt. Now start to bring it back. Now I overshot it the other way. Third time is the charm. And by third, I mean the fourth. There we go. Now we got it all proper. There we go. Hot damn. Get it all coupled up there. All right. We are going down to Flagstaff, so this will take us a few episodes to get this delivered. That's okay, though. Not a problem at all. That out of reverse there. See, 28,000 pounds, so a nice light little load. Little spread axle reefer action. You guys do know I like the reefer trailers, so. Let's see, can I get out? I think I can get out that way, yeah. Yes, I can, but I should have more than enough room to get this cleared over here. By a mile. We're good. But yeah, I tried to sit down and record another episode there a little bit ago, and I wanted to haul the one of the cattle trailers I got. It's a mod. It's an older one. And it took a little bit to get the trailer coupled up. Figure it wasn't a big deal. Could cut a lot of that footage out and just continue on with the episode as planned. And that's what I was doing until Shadowplay crashed, but I didn't realize Shadowplay had crashed until after Audacity had crashed. So I was not able to save the audio, the commentary for that. which was kind of a bummer. But it was just, man, it was just kind of a challenging run altogether anyway. Had some more issues with the AI, got into an accident, had a car pull out in front of me, then brake check me. So yeah, gonna give it another go here. Get out of Sacramento here and head east. Get back into Arizona. Take a look at the condo here real quick. Quick screenshot. There we go. We're gonna have ourselves a little bit better of a run this time. Man won't keep us down. They might. I don't know. Just some of the goofy stuff I say, I guess. Hope everyone's doing well today. We about made it through another week. Weekend's right around the corner. Out here on the interstate. Before we do that, let's see where it has us going. Let's see, it's got us taking no, it doesn't. It's going 99. I guess that shouldn't be too bad. We'll go ahead and stick with error out, I guess. Really don't want to drop all the way down here. Go too far south and have to come up north quite a bit. So yeah, we'll stick with that. That should work out okay. Guardrail back there. Time for some ramp excitement. One coming there after that. Yeah, you're gonna stop. You're gonna stop there, Chief. I loaded the game back up after all those issues and everything, and I had made the delivery in San Francisco, which where the that's where the load was going. And for whatever reason, watch my speed there. And for whatever reason, it spawned me right about here. So rather than take that trailer all the way back to San Francisco and re-deliver it, I just went ahead and dropped it here. So this is probably one of the better areas, this Stockton, Sacramento, Oakland area to get freight, because cities are pretty close. So if you can find a good load, like in another city, it's normally not too much of an issue to travel over to the next city and get a better load than the city you're in. So I don't mind grabbing loads out of here at all. Usually get some pretty good freight coming out of here. That'll probably change up quite a bit once they get the rescale done, because the cities and towns and all that are going to be quite a bit farther apart, which is good in the long run. You know, probably takes a little bit more than a couple minutes to get from Stockton to Sacramento, so that'll be kind of nice. Done that for a while. Good to go. Maybe not. Damn it, where the hell did he come from? I swear I looked and there was like nothing coming. All right, this is gonna be tricky. Yeah, pal, you got quite a bit of room to back up there. Can you please maybe back it up just a skosh there? Thank you. Man, I'm telling you, I think it's just one of those days where I'm not meant to play this game or something. So I've not played it a whole lot lately. Pretty much the only time I play it is when I sit down and record all this stuff. Got the first episode recorded, no problems. Real good run, no issues. Played hell ever since, getting a good run in since then. That's all right, though. That's all right. Little adversity never hurt no one, right? Probably has, but you know what I'm saying. All right, took that a little bit faster than I should have. Thank you, driver. Appreciate it. Resume the cruise and get back out here. Let's see, we're just a skosh under a half a tank of fuel. Check and see how the driver's doing. He's not doing too bad. Halfway ready for a nap. A little rest there, so we should be good for a little bit yet. How about here? Take a look at the truck as we roll down the highway. Stay in my lane. Looks pretty good. So I'm not sure if that trailer is supposed to be a 48 footer. It looks more like a 45 footer. But I do like my spread axle reefers. Like I'm a lot. Out here cruising along, not a whole lot going on right now. Not a bad thing. Not a bad thing at all. Just out here enjoying the open highway. Getting the rust knocked off. Like everything's kind of starting to smooth out now, so had that little hiccup back there a couple minutes ago, but seems like we're getting everything all smoothed out now. Everything seems to be working on my end so far, so good. It's like checking out all the billboards on the MHA map. Got a nice little addition. Kind of breaks things up a little bit. Definitely glad there's modders out there like that that do the map mods and things like that. Kind of mixes it up. You know, we've talked about it before, kind of really, the mods really help the replayability of the game. Keeps it a little bit fresh. You know, with SES doing the map rescale, there's not going to be a whole lot of updates to the game until they get that done and released. So we got a exit coming up here. In there, filthy bugger. No, you don't. Did it die? Something up with it. Shenanigans. I think if those ramps were a little bit smoother, that would not happen as much as it does. We all know how I feel about the ramps in this game, so won't belabor that topic any more than I already have. Roll through Bakersfield here. And I just really hope that they add bypasses in the rescale. I just hate how you have to drive through a city if you're not making deliveries or anything, any stops in that particular city. You know, make some kind of loop or make some kind of bypass to where you can just go around that and just avoid the city traffic altogether, stay out on the interstate and make a little bit better time. You know, especially for cities in the game like Las Vegas. I hate driving through Las Vegas because it seems like it just takes forever and a day. You know, Vegas is one of the bigger cities in the game, it seems like. And it just takes, for me, it just feels like it takes way too long to get through the city. And if I'm, you know, making a delivery, you know, in the city or something like that, we're going to push it. Nice, very nice. Got the longer yellow light mod in, so wanted to see how well that worked, and works good, so yeah. And there are some cases where, you know, you do have to drive through a city to get where you need to go, but a lot of cases, a lot of times, you can just take a loop or a bypass, just avoid the city altogether. Yeah. What do we got up in front of us here on the map? Oh, let's see. Looks like there is. Oh, that's cool how they have the roadwork symbol on the map there. That's pretty cool. Looks like there's a couple of places to stop and rest. Might take a look and see what they are. Maybe there, I'm thinking. Looks like that could be a fuel stop too. Everyone there, so we're good there. Premier Transport, I think that's the VTC for the guys that do the MHA map, so that's pretty cool that that's in there. This is one of my favorite parts on the entire map to drive through. And you just kind of drive up and down, up and down. What's this? What is this? Nah, we'll keep on going. Keep on going. Take a quick look here and see what we got up ahead. Yeah. Yeah, we'll stop there. That will work perfectly. Get fuel, get a rest in. Kill two birds with one stone. not that heavy. Yeah, 28,000 pounds. Should be tearing through these hills. Like lightning or something. I don't know if some kind of glitch or what. Thank you everyone for cooperating there and not doing anything stupid. It seems like more often than not, when I'm making turns like that, AI always jumps out in front of me there. Right, here we go. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Go. All right, guys, I'm going to go and get some fuel. That's going to wrap it up for today's episode, though. If you like today's video, give it a like and a share. It just helps me out a bunch and just helps the channel get some exposure and grow. If you're new to the channel and are not already subscribed, please consider doing so now. But as always, guys, thanks for watching, supporting, hanging out. I greatly appreciate it. Till the next one, guys, stay safe, take care, and we'll be seeing ya. Hey guys, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video. Please take a moment and subscribe to my channel. Also, if you want to follow me over on the Twitters, click on the link in the description. And if you're looking for great gaming gear at an affordable price, click my NoScope affiliate link also down in the description. And if you want more ATS content, click on the video to check out my Stories from the Road playlist. Thanks, and we'll catch you in the next one.